Ooh, nice attempt. That's fun. You don't get to do that every day. That's cute. Brodos is in fact quite difficult, yes. Alright, Data Miner. Oh, I haven't played this guy in quite some time. Okay. I think we will try for the 6. What's going on? Then I'll come back and build some keyboards tonight. I have 15 switches left to lube. I'll do that in between. I'm building 2 KBD-75 V2s. I get the weird feeling this guy's a proxy hatcher. I have that feeling. What do you guys think, chat? It's a good thing I have CV scout though, huh? I do know this guy's name. Yeah, does he ever, dude? This looks like Hatch First, actually. This is Hatch First, and you know that because this is Submarine, and it still was almost done. It's okay. I'm chat reading GM, you know? That's it. That's all I need. Ooh, nice attempt. That's fun. You don't get to do that every day. That's cute. That was absolutely intentional. Yeah. I do that all the time. I love the mini game. Trying to kill the drone. Okay, I wanna play. This is Submarine. So we're just gonna go Banshee. And then we're gonna go Viking Limb. Let's do that. But I really didn't get a chance to scout with the Reaper, so that's kind of problematic. So we're gonna go Banshee here. I'll get the Viking to clear Overlords. And then we'll do the brick. That's what we'll do. Oh my god, this misplaced CC is just cursed. Okay, nothing can get out of here. I noticed Inno always built 8 Hellions. Like, he doesn't ever not build 8 Hellions. So, I've been sort of trying to imitate that. Lair? He's a little late on this, but this is actually really good for him. Is that the worst thing ever? I don't think so. Yeah, because we have the Banshees, so any roach timing is going to be pretty easily deflected. Yeah, this guy's doing some crazy fucking timing. For sure. Oh, wow. Did we hit 5,500? Yeah, man. That's it. We hit 5,500. I'm a good player now. Can you believe it? Oh my god, really? What did he do, Roach Burrow? Tell me that's not Roach Burrow. That's not how he got past me, is it? It fucking is. It's exactly how he did it. What do you do now? Okay. So I don't know what we do now, because for all intents and purposes, like, he needs the Ravagers and he can't burrow move those. This is the most annoying dude to play ever. That needs to finish. Otherwise, this is gonna just be a miserable game. I'm guessing there has to be a hidden base. Either that or this is just like... I don't want to resign levels of BM. We'll see if it is an L, right? He can still figure it out. So he doesn't have anything there. We really need another tank, though. Talk to me. SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready. SCV ready. Armed and ready.
Base is under attack.
I can see why he didn't leave. He had a lot of stuff. But I don't see how he gets out of this. Still 1-1 versus like 3-2 almost, right? Okay, so he's got to be on his way over right now. No, I sniped him with the Banshees. Oh, that was the only one. So you did have one left. Jesus. This guy's try hard.